Firstly, I'd like to thank Mr. E and Piles of Plenty for their videos on x-Lite repair. This video is an overview of repairing loose sensors or faulty wires on the FR Sky x-Lite. For quite a while during flights, I was getting erratic clicks on Yaw and Roll. This is what it looks like in black box. And this is what it looks like in video. The repair was first brought to my attention through Mr. E's video, which is linked in the description. Piles of Plenty has a short video detailing the easiest method of opening the x-Lite shell. Essentially, two things could be wrong. The PCBs which hold the sensors could be loose, or worse, the wires connecting the sensors could be internally frayed within the silicone sheathing. The first time I repaired my x-Lite, I only needed to tighten the screws that mount the PCBs. However, this repair only lasted a few months because over time, the wiring was becoming frayed and broken. First, simply check to see if the PCBs are loose. If yes, then tighten them appropriately. However, you may prefer to remove the PCBs and test the wires by pulling on them gently. It should be relatively easy to tell which wires are broken and which are not. Pulling harder will break the silicone and reveal the wires that need repair. If you have any soldering experience, repairing is very easy if you have the patience, nerves, and eyesight for it. When reinstalling the PCBs, take care to lay the three wires flat and tighten the PCBs rigid and stable, but do not over-tighten or risk ruining the screw threads. I hope you found this useful, and if so, please leave a comment below telling of your adventure. Thank you and good luck.
Welcome to OpenTX.